What's up, guys? Today I'm just gonna be making my awakening wild kind of thing. I'm not really gonna. I don't think this is ever gonna actually be, I don't know, on YouTube or whatever. But I thought it'd be kind of cool to check it out and stuff. I've also looked, like, on YouTube and I haven't found any good series for this. I would really enjoy watching a really good one. There are a few out there, but I don't know. They either lack progression or, it's more about their personalities and stuff, which is cool. Like, I like that, but I don't know. I'm interested in the, I don't know, the mod pack. There's not really much good information besides the Discord they own. And, yeah, you can ask questions there and stuff, which is cool. It's just, I'm not, like, all about it. I don't know. There's no wiki or anything, which kind of sucks, but you're just gonna kind of figure things out on your own, which is fun in itself. Alright. We're in the, our world now? Oh. Maybe we're crashing. It's another thing I noticed with this mod pack. It likes to crash sometimes. It's not too bad, though. Like, it doesn't happen too often to be annoying. So, I don't know, like, this fast, while I run around here and stuff, I'm probably not gonna cut out too much. But in future kind of episodes, I will be cutting out, like, way more. Because I don't know. I don't think anyone really wants to see that kind of stuff. I know it's looking off to a bad start, but I was changing settings to see if I could make it look a bit better. And he, I don't know, he aggroed me, man. Fucking, dude, it's not my fault. That's my shit. See this shit? Small pack's impossible, dude. Mainly, I really want to find a cool place to build. Or, like, not build, just a base. Because, I don't know, you're gonna be there for, like, the next however so long you're on here. And you only have, like, one chance to actually do it. One problem is that there's gonna be, like, a lot of food struggles at first. Because can only eat one food at a time. One food at a time. Like, you can only eat one food, and then the next 10, I think it is. Like, if I eat this, I can't eat another, like, version of the beet. Actually, this will be easier to explain. If I eat a carrot, like, the. Guess I only had one carrot. Never mind then. Don't listen to me. I'll explain maybe later. This is an interesting looking jungle. Or desert. Into a jungle. Kinda wanna, like, build near some ocean too. I don't know if there's really any cool ocean stuff in this mod pack, but yeah, I don't know. I've always wanted to build something in the ocean. I don't know how I feel about building far away from spawn, but I don't know. I really want to find a nice spot. Should probably look at this too, real quick. I'll check all that bullshit out later. Cool. I got something. These trees are awesome, by the way, these blue ones. Hold up. And these silverwood trees, I think. Yeah. Greatwood. No, silverwood. They're awesome. Bunch of mycelium. Problem is that it's really hard to explore first. A little bit of lag. Like, this place looks awesome, but how are you gonna get up it? This place actually looks awesome though. It's just like, can't eat it, not my problem. Okay, see how I just had 8-1? Okay. Maybe not. I don't know, dude. I don't know what I'm talking about, apparently. So you have to eat it twice, I guess? So I've only played like on a server with some friends. That's the only time I've really played this one pack. So that's like, I don't know too much. I know a lot about the seeding stuff. What the f- Oh, hey, dude. I like this really flat land over here. This looks really good. And we get ocean. I like it. I'm gonna explore around a little bit, actually. Do I care about that? Yeah, I do. Gonna be living off these fruits for a while, so until I get some shit. Whatever, dude. I'll try to save this pizza until, like, I'm pretty desperate. Got rabbits. Much L5. One thing that's really cool about this one pack is that you actually level up on your weapons. I actually don't even want to try and, kill like a sheep, because they hurt, man. Sheeps are rough. It's a lot of gardens over here. I really like this spot. What is this tree? Hecker? I can't pronounce anything, by the way, so just don't expect it. These are cool. I just don't know how to make them. They're like water, they're rivers. They actually have like a direction. I think they're really cool. Yeah, this is so fucking cool. I think I really like this spot. And we got map. I think we'll check just over here. Like, we'll cross it. And we'll decide on a place. Because I can't do this forever. Is that a beaver? I haven't even seen that in my, like, main game. Well, not my main game, but my, like, the server I'm on. That's cool. I know there's brown bears, too. I wanna see the brown bear. Thinking maybe we'll start. Oh, my goodness. Oh, there's two of those dudes. I want to go up there before I decide on a place. Get a look. Don't hurt me. Oh, fuck. There's a dungeon below it, too. I think that's a dungeon. Kind of looks like a bit more. Can't tell. Vassals? What the f... This place is just weird, man. Just generated. Wrong part of the day. Check it out. Hopefully I don't die. So I think this is meant to be like the downstairs part. And this will go downstairs. Actually, no, this is, Of course, it's a cave spider. I think we'll just deal this another time. I just ate the pizza. Nice. It's not like I wasted any of it, it's just kind of annoying. So I'm thinking, this cliff looks cool. Can we like get there without completely dying? Nice. I'll look over here and then I'll decide. Sorry about the background noise, by the way. Kind of annoying. Yeah, we're just gonna edit all this out. Oh, those guys suck. This is what I mean, like these hills are impossible to climb. So that'd be 9 times 2. That's not good. Dried dirt 64? What the? Pretty sure to make this it's like a you have to like furnace dirt. It's weird that like it's just like a stack of 64. So this place is gonna suck at night. I'm so good. Where are you? That's a cow. I wouldn't mind being over there. It's just like a extra bonus. There's a spider down there. Going to ignore. Try to at least. Get both of these. Yeah, I hear him. Alright, whatever. Nice. Inventory is full. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Yeah, I really don't care about that. What's that? Commonite brick? That's strange. Okay, I'll check that out later, I think. Alright, I'm gonna climb this and then we're gonna make a decision because I really like this big open set of water here. No, we're not good to open on that. Poisoned? Ah, okay, spider. Nice. Alright, we're just gonna chill here for the night, I think. Big ass tree. Damn. Don't lag. Yeah, I know. It looks bad, alright? I know. Just give me a sec. Don't know when we'll wrap it up, by the way, because, like, I have no idea, no time, or no anything. I don't know what I'm doing. But I'll just take a quick look at the map, and then I think I'll just do some extra stuff. Alright. I like this kind of biome. That biome's good. This is kind of good. Oh, is that... If that's a... Alright, yeah, I'm living here. I'm living around here. Yeah, it's good. I need to check out that later. But I'm definitely going to be making my way over here. Probably the next time you see me. I'll probably be around... Somewhere around there. Definitely be searching for that. I still don't expect this to, like, become a series or whatever, but thanks for watching anyway. Yeah. All right. And like I said, like next kind of episodes, they're gonna be way more skippy, way more, I don't know, objective based, rather than just kind of like go out and explore. I mean, we'll have like episodes like that, but I just mean like all this unclipped talking and stuff. I don't like to talk. No, I mean like I'm just gonna leave because this is just, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. All right. Goodbye.